Hi guys, it's Splinterverse. Gotta take that, I like the other guy too, but this is great if you can get it going. This is great too. Put that on my side of the sun, it'd be nice. Hopefully my side of the sun comes back into my hand soon. So we've got a lethal 3-5, a +4/+4, and a 1-2. Okay, gonna fill up that deck with dry lands. It works for me. It'll pump this out. Still no sight of the sun. I could have played the troop, but then I'd have to keep giving up life to get life, and it's going to take a while for these little 1-1s to do much anyway. Side of the sun to show up. I'd love to take that, but I need a blocker. Thank you. lucky. He's confused, like, why? Makes me feel better about having been voided. It's all about the drillings, this guy. Alright. I will get that when we get from the ashes again. Zero resources, so there's no tricks. That thing. Alright. So then at first. I've been putting Valors in this to avoid some of the burn spells and things. Side of the sun has been hidden in there this whole match because there's been so much going on.
Thank you.
Yeah, I had to do that just to avoid the damage. Let's see, what do I have here? So let's go. Let's just attack first. I'm surprised he didn't go after these guys. I could have from the ashes, but these guys are my guys to get ways to get through right now. So I can put this on one of these guys and finish them off next turn. I'm surprised he didn't void these. Probably trying to get his void card. Yep. There you go. doesn't have his void card for this, he's dead. The risk is I can take do five here. Let's see what's going through. I think I'll just take the risk that he doesn't have the void card. He has the void card, I should have played from the ashes, but there we go. The crush did it. Awesome. So I'm gonna go with the librarian as the MVP because that combo of the librarian and the little unblockable guy he makes, or the guy that gives him unblockable, just got in so much damage and we stole so many things. I was hoping to steal the void card, but we didn't. So yeah, lots of other good cards in that match. Really good game. Fun game. So please subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon, the like button, leave us a comment, and keep on watching. Until next time, happy hexing.